together.
Fuck yeah. Alright guys, I am back with episode number 2 of Forza Horizon.
In 400 yards, turn left.
Looks like we got another race coming up right here.
Turn left.
And I am hankering to win this one. The last time I came in fourth, unfortunately, my car didn't drive so well. I didn't do so well with her, but that's okay. And I'm just knocking over shit everywhere. This is it.
You have arrived at your destination.
This is it. God, I need a tissue. Ample side sprints. Start race events. Alright, here we go, guys. I've got to get in second to first place over here. I'm aiming for that. It's every time you have to hit that brake. Oh, okay. Alright, move it up. Why is the thing going out of control? I don't like this car. Alright, well, we still have 30% of the race done, at least. Can't do math, don't want to count backwards. We'll not count backwards. I am gonna rewind, because that guy is a cocksucker. I'm gonna probably take off that rewind feature, but in the beginning it's okay to use it. We're in first. Oh my god, we're in first. Oh, this could be bad. Just gotta focus. Well, go car. This car is ridiculous. Can't wait to get rid of it. Almost 90%. Lead racing, baby. Alright. Ooh, we came in first. I was so nervous about that. Okay.
Wow, you really are the image of Frankie Beaumont.
Sorry, Joel Carter, Horizon Driver Relations. Now, do I have an opportunity for you? There's a movie shooting nearby that's in need of a stunt driver. Short notice, I know, but what do you say?
Stunt driver?
Meet me here ASAP, and I'll introduce you to Mike Steele.
Okay.
He's a stunt coordinator for the movie.
All right, sounds good to me, guys.
In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left.
Turn left.
Yards, turn sharp right.
Sharp right, alright. I can just do this. Ah, I'm out of control! Didn't really work out the way I wanted it to. So that's right, we're back on the road, baby. Oh, I forget. People in England drive on the wrong side of the road. Well, to us, it's the wrong side of the road.
Turn left.
Let's do it! I need a tissue so bad.
Here they are, future star of the silver screen.
Hardly the doppelganger you promised.
You having a laugh? They're like twins.
You'll do. Mike Steele, by the way. Today's shoot's a getaway scene. Head over to Broadway Village. We got everything set up there. The kid better be as good as you say.
Alright, what are we doing, baby?
Right, off to Broadway. And step on it, yeah? We don't want to lose the light.
Alright, gotcha. I like this rewind feature. Am I driving a Bentley? Did I just realize I'm driving a freaking Bentley? Jesus. The things in life I wish I had. Oh, it's a Bugatti. It's a Bugatti. I saw the beat. I thought it was a Bentley. It's a Bugatti. That was really fun.
You're going in at the deep end, but at least you look the part now. This is a classic car escape. The hero's being chased by a jet and escapes by jumping through an old windmill. Don't ask. If you're as good as Joel says, there should be no trouble. Hey, remember to breathe, kid. Just don't let it get away from you. I'll talk you through it, you'll be fine.
Okay, looks like we're jumping through something or another. Jump farther than the target distance, okay.
Hook it left, but keep your foot down. Cue pursuit vehicle. Yeah, the baddie's in a jet plane, so what? You just keep that needle in the red. Maybe do some evasive maneuvers.
Okay.
And the baddies overshot you and your hero is safe. For now. Good. This is all good stuff.
Don't relax, kid. We're not done.
This is making
keep
me nervous.
Loose and fast up the hill, then back down. Still got the jump to do. The road's blocked off ahead, so you're gonna cut across the field. They'll add something in post. Crashed alien ship or something. It's all marked out for camera coverage, okay? You just line it up, floor it, and pray.
All right, I'm praying.
Hey, eyes forward. Ignore the camera.
Holy!
Try to look heroic.
Shit.
And that is a wrap, everyone.
That was cool.
Congratulations, kid. You survived. Reckon you can do that again? I'll give you a number to casting. Call you if there's another job.
That was cool. I enjoyed that. I actually thoroughly enjoyed that.
Hey, Catherine. There's a lot of rumors flying around that you've landed a spot in a new movie. Make sure you save time to take part in the autumn season when you're rich and famous.
Word. Okay.
You've caught the eye of Alex, one of our Horizon superstars. He's looking for new racers to take part in the dirt race.
Oh, sick!
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Wait, what? I wanted this. I wanted this. I love this game. Like, this game is awesome. I'm like just so excited to be playing it. Hey, look, it's my friend Louie from Norway. Louie! All right, James. That's my homie, James.
Turn right.
Oh, this game is so beautiful, guys. Okay, well, we're closing in on the target now, on the final destination.
You have arrived at your destination.
Cool. This is just so cool.
Our friend over there will get you set up with some new tires. Come and see me after the race if you need anything else. Ah, it's you. I heard about the stunts you pulled for Joel. You know how to drive, don't you? Sorry, I'm Alex. I run dirt racing for the festival. Speaking of which, you'll need a car that can handle the dirt.
I see a Subaru! Don't care. Oh, guys, this is like my dream car. I love this car.
Nice. The Subaru. That flat four boxer engine is an absolute beast, I'm telling you.
I want it. Not the color I really want. I mean, it's a classic color for this car. It is. But I always picture this car black with black ribs, just looking like a Batmobile out of hell. Oh. So beautiful, this car.
Okay, first dark race coming right up. You go and enjoy yourself out there.
Oh, she just feels so good. Oh, she just feels so good, guys. Oh man, I'm in love. And you know, as far as like sports cars go and stuff like that, Subarus are on the least expensive side, I would say. Definitely up there with Mitsubishi Eclipse. But oh my god, dude. Just screams rally off-road racing, like, oh, the classics, guys. Let's try to lose all the way up there. We got laps, okay. See you, Danny. I like it in white too. I really do. I really do like it. I love this car. Like, I really, like, if I had the money, I'd get this car. I so would buy this car. Nice passing on the outside there, baby. Alright, we're first now. We better not lose it, guys. Alright, here we go. Give me that number one spot, baby.
Yes. First race in the bag. How do you feel? Dirty. Brilliant. I think you could go far in my dirt racing series. Perform like that again and you may just make it into round two.
Oh, we leveled up.
Looks like you've nearly qualified for the autumn season. And remember, the more driving you do, the more you'll build your influence.
Oh, we got a wheel spin.
Hey, Catherine. Fancy winning a prize? Here, have a wheel spin.
I'll take 45,000. All right. It's not too bad.
I'm hearing good things about you. Oh, sorry, my name's Jay. I might have something that'll interest you. There's a street race meetup, and I think you should check it out. See you there.
All right. Let's go and set the waypoint. And we're going to go ahead and accomplish that next episode, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching this episode of Forza Horizon 4 here on the channel. Part number 3 is coming up in just a little bit. Everybody, I hope everyone has an enjoyable rest of the day. And I'll catch you all next time. Peace out.